Come, sit. Listen all. Listen well. Tonight I speak to you the tale. Tale of the Scouring. Long past, world was different. Towers of metal and stone scraped the sky. People roamed free, never hid, never feared. Thousands of us, tens of thousands, not like our tiny tribes. Then came the beasts, from inside one of the rusted places. Hunted us, drove us into the cracks and crevices. Came the beasts on orders, directed by the will of one. The dragon. Was him scoured our world, scours it still from where he hides. You're our bravest, young one. Smartest. Best. Once a year, in the darkest of the rusted places, the great stone wakes, opens the way to the other world. When it does, you will go through. You will find the dragon. And you will kill it. Get thrown back out for the deed is done, you might. But you will use that ear. Grow stronger, wiser, till the stone wakes again. And you keep going back. To your last breath, you keep going back. Till the dragon dies. Or you do.
Hey, how's it going? And today we're going to be playing Chronos Before the Ashes. I think that's what it's called. I just got this game. It looks like a pretty cool adventure game. It's like you fight like bosses and stuff, and you meet your fate. I'm not too sure anything else. I just opened the game and I haven't played it yet. So let's see how this game's going to go. Graphics aren't too bad.
Yeah.
Fuck. There's no jump, so I can't do any of that. If something requires a jump, hold space to sprint. Okay. Alright, that makes sense. It's weird though, I haven't had a function like that. The game is it had an intro, and I guess it's like a post-apocalyptic in a way? Or is it? It's kind of hard to, I can't adjust the camera. It's hard to kind of see what was going on. Surprised everything still works. Block is right button. jumping though. I guess there's no jumping whatsoever. Rain on this side. No rain on this side. This little kid, whoever he is, I don't know where we're going, but the lady said you gotta go and kill a dragon. And all you got is a drum cover or a barrel cover for a shield and an axe. What is this? I never heard of it. What the hell is this? So I have to do something? At some point you probably have to activate that, probably. Something happened. Okay, while inspecting an object, press tab to bring up the use item radio. Pressing the item, select the item by pressing, and press space to use the item. Inspecting object, press tab. Okay. What, but I'm just assuming stuff. This group of candidates seem to be acclimatizing better than last. Has recommended we keep the chairs longer, 6 hours. He wanted to study, blah, blah, blah. Who cares? And very little usable intel for dreamers. I'm convinced that what they are seeing is no more than some elaborate hallucination, despite claims. I guess that was to turn off the emergency shit. I don't know where to go. Do something. That gets everything going. So I can teleport, okay. So we teleported. Now we're in like ruins or something. It's like technology, but they're going to like the future or the past or another time. Left mouse button for attack. Shift. Left mouse button to do a heavy attack. Hold shift to do a charged heavy attack. Okay. Yeah. Fuck you! The shimmering splinter of stone seems to draw into your weapons. Select a weapon in your inventory and press E to upgrade that weapon. They don't show you if you have an inventory or not. Have you heard the wailing at night? I think the Cyclops grieves more for the loss than the king himself. Woe to us when grief turns to rage. This crystal heart courses with the lifeblood of a dragon. Press R when wounded to consume the heart and restore your health. Stupid. I like right in the middle of fighting. Press R to use dragon heart. Restore your health. Oh gosh, turn around! Turn around, holy shit! I'm gonna lose. That's okay. I couldn't turn around! That's what he gets anyway. Like you idiot. I should pick the sword. Yeah, stupid. They advance in age by 1 year. When young, strength and agility are dominant, but as your character ages, arcane becomes more prominent. When severely advanced in age, strength and agility can no longer be purchased. All your character dies, all the hearts, dragon hearts in your inventory are fully recharged. Well, after your character dies. Okay. He wouldn't roll. He was like rolling like in a weird way. Get off of me. Okay. bitches. So where should I go next? You wanna go, bro? Yeah, you do. I leave. It's like simmer down. Yep, kid. Oh yeah, boy. Sometimes I don't know where to go, like, first and then after. Cause you don't want to move ahead and miss something. Because what if you end up going to a direction where you should go later? Okay, I know where I'm at now. Okay. I wouldn't mind a better weapon, though. Okay. Bullshit. I'm so glad I leveled. Because I didn't want to lose another year of my life in this game. That wouldn't be nice. It's like me turning another age at my birthday. Excuse me, sir.
I am not of your kind, stranger. Dark days these are. Not the best of times to wander so far from one's homeland.
Yes, sir.
Destroy the dragon. 'Tis a fool's errand. Especially in the wake of the woeful encounter between the king and the Cyclops. You may as well throw yourself upon your blade.
Oh, what good is that?
Our guardian. Or so he was, till the king betrayed him. Now the Cyclops just sits and broods and plots revenge. He cares not for the Krell anymore.
Okay.
Too long a tale to tell. Suffice to say, the Cyclops wanted to marry the king's fairest daughter.
I wonder.
But instead, thanks to the king, the daughter died. Now the king has gone mad, hides his face from the world. Listen here, Paleskin.
What?
Those blasphemous priests took my most valuable piece and used it to build a false Cyclops. Sheerest idolatry. But the vile, cursed golem they created is too powerful for me to challenge. Although, if you were to retrieve the golem's eye for me, I would use it to forge a weapon. I would give to you freely.
Hi. Oh, ain't that so kind of you, sir? You're such a sweetheart. That means I gotta face somebody who has this object. Oh my gosh, I didn't see it! I just see this thing, I was like, what the fuck is this? I'm all looking around and just see this thing that looks like, I don't know, something. Take him off. I like this kid. Every 10 years, starting at age 20, your character unlocks a new trait. The nature of these traits change as you age, so choose wisely. This play grows even more powerful than this. Build increases your maximum health. The painful lessons taught by the mistakes allows you to gain more experience on your journey. Grow the might of your muscles, packs additional destructive force into your attacks. Increase your weapon's damage. Okay. Chose health over strength. This is because he's weak. He sucks. You suck, little boy. What the fuck is wrong with you? You boy. You're just a weak-ass boy. Yeah. Fuck you. Be more careful with my attacks because he's like 10 pounds and the weapon is like much heavier than it is. Use it. But I have to.
A quest you cannot achieve unaided.
Tree a hug. Sounds all fucked up. Can't go up to you and talk. Okay. Dragonstones grow in power every time you hit an enemy. When fully charged, press caps. I hate using caps lock key. Press caps to release that energy, the effects of which depend on what dragonstone is currently equipped. Perform heavy attacks. Hold shift. The button with the dragonstone equipped will imbue the weapon with the power stone, resulting in additional damage. If you successfully parry an attack, the dragonstone will temporarily imbue your weapon. Press left button while the button is imbued to perform a powerful counterattack. Evading an attack at the right time would empower your dragonstone, temporarily imbuing your weapon. Press left button while the weapon is imbued to perform a powerful counterattack. Okay. Sometimes the shield gets stuck. Alright, so I have to fight this thing? Yeah, shit. Look it up! Oh shit. Shit. Come. One hit, huh? That's not surprising. Power, yes it is. Okay, finally I can upgrade. Takes a couple of deaths for me to upgrade and shit. Survived. I'll have to find a crank for that too. Oh, here it is. There it is. Certain items can be combined to create new items. I get it. That thing's gonna come out again. Why do I have that feeling? I guess like you get to a point where you just had enough. Come on, swing. You have to charge that much. Oh gosh, they're gonna rape me. Valve is designed to lock and unlock a valve. I need that part. You're a fucking moron. But anyways, we're going to end it right there. There's a lot. We're just starting the game, too. So I think I'm going to do another part, too. I want to get to a part where he's more stronger and where he's going to actually fight something serious. His axe is too slow. But I guess that's what a beginning character would be like anyway. The character is not that bad. It's just when you start, you want to try to kind of still keep up with what everything is, like what's going on. I can't say it's a great game. I can only say it is okay. Is it worth getting? Yeah, I mean, you gotta be really patient with it. I don't know if he is as slow with a sword. I wanted to pick an axe because I thought maybe it'd be a little stronger. So, I don't know. I assume you do fight bosses, but he's too puny to go over and attack him because he has to fight a dragon, right? And as far as controls, once you do that charge swing and you swing like three times, it's real slow. He's like, and then you're like, well, fuck, the orc or whatever, the ogre, he's going to be like, you're just wide open. I'm just going to just kill you right now. It's just ridiculous. I'm the type that likes to have more control in my character. I just don't feel that there is that much. Everything just seems like sluggish. But I guess what do you expect with a new character? But anyways, yeah, that's the game Chronos Before the Ashes. I guess it just came out last year. Not sure when. I think maybe around August or something, or September. Don't quote me though. But anyways, thank you for coming. I hope you had some fun watching and hanging out. Please hit that like. It helps me out, and any support that you give me is appreciated. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe if you're new, and hit that notification bell. It lets you know, well, I'm sure you know what it is. But you can keep up with my videos. I try to post a video at least once a week, hopefully maybe a little more. I just get pretty busy over here at home. But anyways, thank you for coming, and I'll see you in the next video. And Galaxy Cat says salute. Bye-bye.